everybody. I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro down at ringside. Welcome to Dallas, Texas. Up here, the championship on the line for this one. Are you nervous or more excited?
Real challenges. Don't look at what might be sitting there at the end of the game. Play the game moment to moment.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The quest for Lord Stanley's mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Dallas on the attack. Unloads from the blue line. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Takes the pass from the left wing. An easy pass save made by Bishop. The Stars gain control of it.
The St. Louis-born Bishop has become a mainstay in Dallas after signing as a free agent.
Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. And now he tries to get it across to Klingberg. Puck scooped up by Aho. Carolina's moving it into the offensive end. Makes the save. Feeds the puck over to Radulov. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the return feed. Dallas gains a hold of possession. They've got numbers. Slides it across. Carolina's got the puck along the boards. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Quick shot. He scores! What a goal!
It's like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
Dallas gets the opening goal in this one here in the first.
Didn't waste much time getting going either, no. Did they? They were on it early, and now they've gotten the relatively early first goal.
Here's a short pass to Heiskanen. Dallas plays it up ahead. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Hammers a shot! Big time stop there! Hammers the shot! And that goes off a player in front. Slides it to Shea. Picked up along the boards by Shea. Quick feed to Vatanen. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Dallas has it near the wall. Moves the puck over to Oleksiak. Moves it quickly over to Janmark. Hammers a shot, and it comes up with the save. Sends it out right in front. There's another stop.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Slides the pass over to Faxa. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Stahl's carrying it ahead. Pass back to the point. Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Moves it on over to Stahl. Stahl's picking up steam. And it's a quick pass to McGinn. Snaps one here in the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
High-quality chance, high-quality save.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it across. Stopped by the goaltender. The midway mark of the frame. James and Ray with you tonight. Dallas has the 1-0 lead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Dallas can build on this lead here with still plenty of time to go here in the first. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Dallas still has time to work here in this first period to increase this lead. Dallas takes possession off the faceoff. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Bishop's got the puck in his own zone. And now he moves it to Seguin. Dallas is in the offensive zone. Right on the doorstep. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Takes it across the blue line. Makes the save on the slapper. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Hammers it on net. Dropper save. Getting into the later stages of this period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Carolina's in now. Comes up with the steal. The Hurricanes have it against the wall.
Wow.
Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Pavelski's won possession. Dallas is on the attack. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Dallas has it in the defensive end. Quick pass to Pavelski. That knocks him off the puck. Morozik's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Moves the puck to Vatanen. Lets it go, and a great save! And that brings the first period to an end where we are tied up at one.
Every playoff game, our team store brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish here in the ring with a star tonight at price at just $10. Make sure to stop off at any team store here in the arena. Pick up your specially priced item of the game. Our scarf tonight is just $10.
40 minutes of regulation still to play. We're looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Second period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays tied. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Carolina's focus has to be getting more pucks to the net. They really didn't do much in that first period.
Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, wow! What a save with the glove!
Bishop so sharp on this. Reads the play, reads the puck, makes the save.
Here's a chance, fires the wrist shot, comes up with the stop.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Stopped by the goaltender. Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd and a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight.
That's a pretty good scoring chance. That's a chance the shooter thinks might go in, but the goalie turns it aside.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's all tied up. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck over to Teravainen. Moves the puck along the half wall. That goes off a twig. Dallas moves it ahead. Here they are on the attack. Swing and a miss. Carolina's got the puck. Gets it over to Hamilton. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. We get a whistle and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players. A rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Trocheck's won the draw. Nice pass. Moves it to Niederreiter. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. DeSingle swooping in on the attack. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. Takes the pass from his goaltender. And he slides it quickly to Como. Here's an odd man rush to his teammate. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Janmark. Denies him. Fires it. Another stop by the goaltender. Here's a short pass to McGinn. Shot from the point. Big save by the goaltender. Puck grabbed by Staal. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. And the long-range shot goes off target. Quick pass over to Heiskanen. Taken along the wall by Como. Denies him with a save. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Yeah, pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back. And no hiding how good he's been. In points, really tough to slow him down.
Past the midway mark in this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Gets the puck in deep. Dallas has possession of it now. Fadun stick handling in his own zone. Trying to shake the defender. Beat the goaltender, but couldn't beat the post. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Takes possession off the draw. And that's blocked away. Grabbed along the boards by Radulov. Denies him! He got all of it! Martinik's won it off the faceoff. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Gets the puck over to Gibbons. Along the half wall with the puck. Knocked away. Dallas is across the blue line. Trying to lose the defender. Oh, what a stop!
Goaltender comes up big in good position to make the save.
Here's a shot. Gets in front of it.
Slavin's trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get leveled.
Here in the dying moments of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Shea's got the puck along the blue line. Makes a save, cool and calm under pressure. Quick feed to Ben. Sends it over with the stop. Now we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
Yeah, the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. So go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
Aho's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Teravainen. Here's a chance. Dallas tries to break out from their own end. Let's it rip. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. Let's talk about getting to the front of the net. Make it difficult on the goalie. Take his eyes away. Man, he only can see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck. We'll be right back.
has taken the lead late in this second period. Can they hang on now?
Well, they can if they stay aggressive. It's a killer to give up a goal late in the period. They don't want to do that.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Stahl's got it against the boards. From one end of the blue line to the other. Centering pass! A chance in front! Beautiful stop with the stick! And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Here in the later stages of this period, Dallas has been the better team these last few minutes and could be poised to add to that one-goal lead. And now it's grabbed by Oleksiak. Dallas steps inside. Moves it quickly over to Heiskanen. Dallas has turned good defense into offense, plenty of scoring opportunities, and they lead here late in the second. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. Dallas has come to play tonight. They lead it 2-1 after 40 minutes.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation, with all proceeds going.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Carolina's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Lots of time left in this period. Dallas leads it 2-1. Sagan's won the faceoff. Taken by Hamilton. Tosses it on to Teräväinen. Shot! Scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again.
Play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Scored by number 30.
Tries to get it over to Klingberg.
Assisted by number 86.
Puck picked up by Lindell. Radulov's got it on the offensive end. Here's the pass. Mrazek's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Dallas takes possession of the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. In all alone on the breakaway. Big save. I know you like goals, Ferraro, but that was impressive.
Yeah, great. Good. Nice save, pal.
Hammers it on net. Standing tall with the save. They'll change things up on the back end as that's sent in deep. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. The Stars are on the attack. Slides it across. Here's a backhand. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Dallas has dictated the flow in this one, and they finally got a lead here in this third period.
It can get frustrating when you have this much possession and no result, but finally they get the lead, and now it's time to bring it home.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Loses his balance on the play, and the lane's clogged up blocking that.
5 minutes, 47 seconds.
Now a quick pass to DeSingle. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Harry's gaining momentum. Quick pass to Fadoon. Right out in front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Dallas leads by one. Off the try. And a nice job locking up his opponent. Dallas looks to go on the attack. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Carries it in. Takes the feed. Stopped by the goaltender.
Smothered that in close chance.
Dallas holds a noticeable edge in the shot department. A big reason why they lead here in this third period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes a shot and makes a save.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Quick blast. Answers the call with a big save. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. From the point, shuts him down.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
Angles it over to Cogliano. Drives it to the front of the net. And that one's turned away. And now it's over to Gardner. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Here they come on the attack. From the slot, fires away. And that one's stopped. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Takes the pass. Dallas plays it against the boards. Hammers it. He scores! I believe a call in the bars likes to call those back-to-back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board. Well, that just zips on by him here. He didn't get much of a look through the traffic. Tried to make a big glove stop, doesn't get there.
Dallas extends the lead. What's the philosophy down the stretch here, Ray?
To make sure that you don't get so cautious that you make a mistake and give them a chance. They score. Now they're right on your heels again.
Centering pass. A chance right in front. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
More than half the period has been played. Dallas continues to lead by a pair of goals. Play resumes here as he wins. That's three consecutive goals.
Now the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight points. The defensive team can't get control of the puck off this faceoff. It ends up into the shooter's hands, and he beats the goaltender.
Has been on fire, and they continue to keep the goal-scoring onslaught on here in the third.
I think that's the most important thing, James, is they just haven't taken their foot off the pedal. You've got them down. Time to put it away.
Here's a rip. Can't get it to go. Moves the puck. Takes the feed. Takes that pass back at the point. On the attack along the boards. Moves it to Svechnikov, and he makes the save.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
They've got numbers. Sends it across. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Booming shot. Put it off the post. Scooped up along the wall by Heiskanen. And he stands tall in goal. Carries it across the line. To his teammate. Great pad save. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Picked up along the wall by Alexiak. Can't connect. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And that's taken by the defense. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Comes up with the stop.
Oh, we all won this in the driveway of our homes. But there's the real one. What a...
Boys and girls, the cup is in the house. Dallas up big time late in this third period. They have been the better team tonight. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Oh, that's a good hit. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. Back to the blue line. Turns it away on the slap shot. And the pass is picked off. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Feeds the puck across to Fadun. Pavelski's got it into offensive territory. Dallas plays it along the wing. Carolina's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a short pass to Fadun. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line.
The singles made this part of his game. He levels his opponent here.
Dallas has been all over them right from puck drop, and they lead it big time late in this third period. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And the dream is about to be realized. They're about to win the Stanley Cup.
They deserve to hoist the mug.
Is set to be hoisted, and boy, oh boy, just absolute pandemonium out on the ice right now.
I'm assuming all of these guys driveway when they were a kid, but when they see it, it's like a toy when a kid sees it for the first time. You just can't believe how big their eyes get as they see the cup.
You've been on both sides of the equation.
Respect to the team that has just won. It's been a hard-fought series, and you just go through, you say good series, and move on.
Any arguments with your Conn Smythe winner?
In my mind, none. Tournament, I think he should be on.
When you get called out by the commissioner, this isn't it?
It is. What a fantastic celebration every year when you see the first player to get to the trophy just throw it up over his head. Over.
I'm curious to see the pecking order, too, from the seniority or however it works, Ray, but you love seeing the guys getting through respective turns.
I can't believe that there's a list. It's just like everybody knows where you're supposed to go.
Is it a mental one or is it actually written out?
Well, I think you'd look at a 10-year guy and go, I'm not grabbing it.
And as they gather for the team photo, There are your Stanley Cup champions.
This is the emotional picture, the one with... We'll be in a couple of days when everybody's shaved their beards and combed their hair.